We're making eggs. Okay, so make your eggs. You need this. I'm not explaining everything I have here. I turned the burner on, so now we're just gonna crack our eggs. This is an oggy egg. Okay. Don't mess it up. Wait, it's not even ready yet. What the frick am I doing? I just cracked an egg for no reason. That scared me to death. There's my toast. It's already done. Okay, now. We have to use my already accidentally cracked egg, Josephine, and crack her into the pan. Shoot. I'm so bad at cracking eggs. I should get an award for this at this point. For being bad at cracking. I didn't break the yolk. Oh, we're having three eggs though. I already had two today. And we can see the time here. I broke the freaking yolk. Okay, so I like my eggs cooked like the hardest way to cook eggs. So that's fun. It's like I don't know how to explain it, but like really cooked but the yolk not cooked. I don't know. I know I broke my yolk, but while the eggs are cooking. Oh, by the way, my toast. I don't put butter on my toast, which is like really insane for some reason, according to my family. Because every time they give me toast every morning, not every morning, but you know, like, there's butter on my toast. I just got out of the shower, by the way. I'm gonna separate them, so I have. Okay, so every time I flip eggs, the yolk breaks, so being on record is probably gonna make it worse, but it doesn't matter. They're not even ready to flip yet, so I don't know why I'm talking about it already. We'll wait for the eggs. By the way, Connor and Grace aren't here, so I can't record with them. They don't even know I'm making this video. I think they're ready, but I don't know if they're ready or not, so. You ready? Okay, I'm gonna flip it. Thanks for watching.